because I keep making that noise randomly, so.
You like making random noise.
Well, it just, you know, happens.
Sergeant Macto's ad. I don't know why I'm introducing myself if you don't know who I am. Why do you ever watch something and don't know who they are?
Because it seems like an interesting video and or title and or picture. Oh no. We shall be in debt forever. It's the Nooks. Good afternoon. We're so excited to have you here. without the facial hair, that's for sure.
Yeah, without the facial hair, that is... me. But luckily, I put on facial hair. Like, yes, I like my look.
It's fairly centralized in all four choices. You're
we don't want those two because I have they don't
yeah.
separate. But
the two ports are both on the same side of the island.
Yeah, I think we could separate. So I click on this one because it's the most we agree on that one.
Yeah,
right?
The one that it's currently on.
Stuck in my children.
Yes, very good. Let's see, how shall I begin? Yes, of course. Welcome to your new island. I'm the founder and president of Nook Inc. Yes, today is the first day of your new life on this pristine, lovely island. So congratulations. And this is a package deal. Always be here to support you and ensure your comfort and safety. But, first things first, yes. I'd like each of you to choose a spot of your own. The first step to putting down some real roots. I'm big. I do have certain connections in construction and real estate. I've been introducing myself. Let's get started with a simple tent, shall we? Tommy or Tommy, then choose a spot.
You're the one who's going to be 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 the one who's going Hard work, perseverance, we shall shape this deserted island into...
When everyone is ready, I'll present your ideas. Alright, is everyone ready? Try saying our ideas all at the same time. Ready? Go! Whoa, whoa. What is it? Yes. Each one a potential gem. Each name in order, and you can clap the one you think is the best. Enthusiasm and naming sessions. Let's start there.
sleepy. And that's the tutorial.
Slider, so it looks like you've decided to make your own way in the world. Get out there, explore new frontiers. That's all right, Wade, Daddy-O. You don't need to live by anyone's rules but your own. The world is made for exploring, you know. You're free out there. It's a great feeling. Yeah. Take a step into the road. Being on your lonesome can grind on the soul. You got a little bit of a crazy world of Squaresville without some pals. Yeah, friends are where it's at. Definitely, I'm doing it myself, my bad. Maybe the time for you to wake up for your new life. That rap I just gave about, I gave you about friends, it's pretty gay. You did pretty damn good, I'm doing it for you. I'll love you. A lot if you share it with some of your friends. That's your scene. Yeah, an island paradise with your best pal sounds pretty groovy to me. Cool. When you wake up, you'll be in sync with real time.
Oh, okay, so this is where it sinks.
I dare say, the more enjoyable.
Well, the good thing is now your character is going to move through that. Whatever. Yeah, I'm here.
It's quite cozy here. Only how cozy doesn't always mean comfortable.
They may not feel me as long as I am to come to. Home to do.
Time on the sound or anything else.
It can be just a little bit of a little bit of a little bit
of a
little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit
of
a little bit
of
a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little
rather generous policy of purging just about anything.
Well,
from a business perspective, but quite generous, yes.
Oh.
Oh, one more important thing.
That's the DIY workbench. Yes, of course. It's a workbench.
Okay,
Carol,
it's time.
Yes,
yes.
Thank you. Would you like to talk to me about? I'm Paul Enos.
Furniture. Well, it's not like from the time. repeats constantly.
Let's look at that. Thank you.
you have to listen to me. I'm not sure how I do. I don't think you're eating good. That was my thing to get on you after you move. But you don't have to be cool enough to hide and I think that's
what I'm. Yes, finally. Finally!
How did you get good? Did you go and go to the bank and go to the bank and come back to the bank?
What do you think of me, Andrew? I'm here. Oh, you think that you're moving here? Will you get into it? So, just don't you want to do half your money? But I don't know that you know. India has a lot of money. Hmm.
price. Chopping some trees. Good. Good.
Alright, I'm gonna start. I think it's crisscross french fries to go with not.
Okay. We. Mom, I have added one thing to the list.
Okay.
I added a camera.
Added to the Amazon list?
Just a wish list. My wish list.
Oh, my wish list?
I think it's in, like, my wish list.
Okay.
It's on three wish lists. They're not that many wish lists.
And
did
you sign into my Amazon
now? Mine is permanently yours.
Okay. Luckily, stuff is up for us on the farm, so I can just drop stuff around the house. I think I've been looking for about 2 hours now. game will force me to cut 10 minutes.
Why?
Because it means if I normally wake up at 5 after 6,
uh-huh.
And 5 a.m. the game resets. Which is the most likely thing for me to say. Sure. No. Wouldn't that hurt the animal? When you're done with that, I'll want help finding out where to set up Blather's tent. See what they're doing. They're changing everything but the characters. They're on like a separate plane.
Thank you.
Getting the quells today. Okay. Thank you. Miles. We have 1,000 left. New in DIY recipes. Yes, let's craft. I'm gonna have to stop like real soon. Okay. How'd I go? Of course, that's my thing. Wait, I needed to leave the house? Okay, so fishing. Sure. Thank you.
Damn it. Yes, I want some knocking socks. Why would I not want knocking socks? Thank you.
So I have a lot of cherries. Yeah, there's actually no use of going here anymore. There really is. Anything else of use here? Now I might as well just build my house and set down a tent. Cut myself in a lot more debt. I'm gonna spend a lot of time not messing around with settings. And one more thing today. Only one. Okay. Thank you. I always forget what the controls are. Need to place Blather's tent, then we are done today. Oh, let's craft. That's what we've done today is we've gone Blather's tent. What's in this present? That's safe, of course. Bass. I'm gonna end it right there. Because I put it off to the side where a bunch of trees were empty and like it's here. Here it is at the monkey house. Which are Sinos. I think first. Yeah. Okay, so tap. Time to say goodnight. Well, that's gonna be all for today. Just do what you like. So, yeah, subscribe, comment, like, whatever. I don't really care as long as I do.